today, well, tonight, we are going to be showing you how to make a McLaren for sale. Oh, this is gross. I'm so sorry. Here's my McLaren. It's a McLaren. I think it's an RS. But here you got the McLaren. Here's the picture. Make it same. McLaren. Yeah, that's the new name that they're gonna make in like 2024. So that's what we're gonna do. Because they do not like McLaren, they like McLaren. Okay, next, we got the headlights. Pretty cool. Really cool, yeah. Got the wheels. Pretty nice. Oh yeah. Sorry. I spotted glitches as well. Over here on the back, we got the brakes. Well, you can't really see them because I'm on a ratio. But the McLaren side. They got the new, I don't know what they're called, but yeah. I don't know. This is like red, like reddish orange. Like over here is like red, and then once you go back, it's like orange, light orange. The wheel. These. I don't know if they open up. They're normal. I think they go up in the sky, down in the grass. Well, we got the race car driver. The man. Look at that man. Just look at that man. These, you notice, clear and sunny sky. Oh, and then you see that truck? That's the truck that it came from. By the way, Forza Motorsport. The helicopter right there. I'm gonna get sauce in just a minute. But yeah, that's my video. See? Forza!